Oh, and then we could turn in the Murray River documentary. Turn into Rankinter to see the Lindum Fayre, 4x462-3, Duchess of Sutherland. And it's just being the train off of London King's Cross up to Rankin. And then from Rankin now to Early Broadway, due to gauging issues. So she's waiting on 9 and out, the L920. It's been the service down to Rankin. I'll see you about it. So sit back, relax, and enjoy this Mary Jane day to Rankin. Yeah, the train out of here, the 16E0920 is from the service to Lincoln. It's just tea. Wait for the doors to open. Doors to unlock.
Two cameras, he gets excited about nothing.
Oh, it's like sardines, are they? No, it's fine. There's a table on
the table. What's this? Oh, yeah! This side. Yeah, right. Chesterfield, Alphington, Langley Mill, Nottingham, and Lincoln Central.
A lot of people might have designated a driver, aren't they?
Here we are, just leaving Lincoln. Sheffield for Lincoln. See you later on, Sheffield. Might as well get that one, the 1623. Here we are.
We always have a fairway one day. And if you guys keep down with me, mate. Travelling with us. Next station call, Lincoln Central.
First time I've been here in 2 years.
Steam trains.
Yeah, steam train, yeah.
Sutherland, Princess Sutherland, didn't I?
Duchess of Sutherland's coming in. Duchess of Sutherland's coming through. So, I'll be back on the train at 16:23.
Oh, okay.
Going back on the train at 16:23.
Street.
High Street. Mm-hmm. Good to the centre.
Gasping for breath going up there. It's alright coming down. It'll be alright. You can stop halfway anyway, there's some nice little quaint shops, love. And there's a pub as well.
Wigan Mitre.
Lincoln. And home again.
Lincoln, go to.
Well, it's just a friend of mine. He's been seeing trains and all.
Ah, there was a few yesterday.
There we go. It's NBNCR for half the station, so.
There it goes, 7 or 8. 7 or 8 straight into Maltby.
Come on. Oh, there we are. There you go. That's alright. Welcome to Lincoln.
Right, we're now here in Lincoln Central. Just waiting for the Duchess to arrive. She was 14 minutes late at Peterborough. So hopefully I'll see you by then. See you later. Unit, so.
might be on this platform.
Yeah.
Hey?
Might be on this one.
Might be coming on.
So we're going, I'm going anyway, anyway, so. Visually hands free. So the steam, isn't it? So there's steam from the valves, steam from the safety valve coming off. So, let's go right for those barriers to go down and wait for those barriers to go down.
Vintage trains, they've started up again, haven't they?
Yeah. Yeah, they are the own company now, the own train operator now.
It was West Coast, but I don't know what happened there.
Just like a driver, I think. Don't move my camera.
Is someone gone yet, has there?
It's now on our first, and then the judge come in.
Oh, yeah, because he's got signal on it.
He's got signal, yeah.
And he's outside at the other signal. Here we go.
Just bothering my shot, man. Next, should be next. The Duchess should be next. He's already gone down, so. He's already gone down there. But I was saying. You have my instruction for the day coming in. 46233, that's just a second. She's coming in, Baron. She's coming in. It's Baron coming in there.
You've
got to get down online for me, mate. Comes. Yeah, another attraction for today, 46233. That's just a blunt. There she comes. Thank you.
is on station. This includes e-cigarettes and vapors.
Get him out, suddenly.
Left behind a death, didn't you? Thank you. I think I checked up.
Very good.
Yeah. He was running early.
We were 27 minutes early outside and then late in here.
Yeah. Thank you. You all right?
Sorry, 56.
IHGT. 256.
All right.
Yeah, that's the second IHGT, I see. There's yellows.
I've now got to see that aspect,
mate. 60. Drawing
forward.
There you go, 60, 60, 60, moving forward. Yeah, 60, a bit of three, moving forward a bit. No, we're going to throw it a bit. Okay, that's on. That's it. That's fucking criminal, sir. Next week, next week. It's the first Xmas Rath Rose. First Xmas Rath Rose. There's all these airbags on the couches and the engine. So. Thank you.
just went down the 1633 back. 1633 in the back. It's your field. I'm going to stay here in Lincoln. But if I say about it, I'll see you later.
For the 1503 East Midlands trains, service to Nottingham.
There's the RSKT going off with 56105 and 19.
Right, so I'm on the 1623 back to Sheffield. I'll first see you by then. See you later. It's been a mixed problem. Where are you from then? Where are you from?
Leicester.
Oh, Leicester. So you have to change it, where at?
Change it, Nottingham.
Oh, Nottingham. For Leicester.
I was going to the 1636, which is the Nottingham train, but they said, oh, you can get on that one. You stopped in Nottingham. Right.
About 3 minutes. Yeah, I came to the Duchess. This morning, early this afternoon, so we're gonna wait for this train to come back. So from Newark to.
It's going back a bit late this year, isn't it?
Pardon?
It's going back a bit late this year.
Yeah.
It's alright if you got one of those on the still camera. As soon as it gets dark, it's just no use. Yeah,
it's about a few minutes in the way. 1623, so do you out of there? It's part of 1623 out of here. 1623 departure. It's showing the doors now till. Yes, that's the Lindum Fayre, 1623. East Midlands trains, high-speed train service to Sheffield. Nottingham, Hill. Chesterfield, Sheffield.
Okay, and welcome to the 1623 East Midlands train service for Sheffield. Calling at Nottingham, Langley Mill, Elkton, Chesterfield, Sheffield. Remind passengers of returning towards the rear of the train, that's coaches A and B. Also remind passengers smoking is not permitted on any part of this train. Please also keep personal belongings with you at all times.
Charger.
There we go.
Where are you originally from then?
Sorry?
Where are you originally from then? Where are you from?
Originally?
Yeah.
From Loughborough, that's where we're heading back today.
Yeah.
So we have to change it not again.
Not again. So. Yes, to the bunker, 16:23 in the East Midlands service down to Sheffield. Up to Sheffield. This one is down to Sheffield. Nottingham, Mangan Hill, Alberton, Chesterfield and Sheffield. See you next time, Lincoln.
Maltby.
That's what we waited for. Transpennine Express. Just passed down there, isn't it? Here we go. For continuation into Sheffield. Thank you.
ladies and gentlemen. In a few minutes' time, the train will be arriving at Sheffield. This service terminates here. Please mind the gap between the train and the platform edge, and remember to take with you one of your personal belongings. Keep those locked and green all time. Should be suspicious, reported to you. Sheffield, the final call for this service, all change.
I'm getting the Duchess of Lincoln. First time in 2 years, no. And I'll forget that again next year, hopefully. Cross the fingers, hopefully. And so, I'm going to take out the Duchess again for the first time in Lincoln. And there was a lot of times getting back, so due to it being dust up, non-strikes. And didn't spoil my day. Right, turn right, this documentary up. Thanks for the comedy of Dylan Armstrong, Jake Boomer, who were there also, the staff of Roscoe's Railways, the spot crew for Duchess of Sutherland, and the staff of Rowan Touring Company as well. Right, turn right, this documentary up then. You can follow me if you want. I'm Mr. Fender on Facebook. Follow me on YouTube, Twitter, Instagram, and Flickr. And one few more, this video is which is copyrighted by me, January 2018. Here is Strength and Nicket, Print Screen, or whatever. I'll definitely be on to you this time. So thank you so much. And on that bombshell, thank you very much for watching. Good night.